Burambi Parish, home to more than 200 households, a health centre 3, a primary school, has long suffered with the consequences of inadequate access to clean and safe water.
People have to carry the water manually from outside to the inside, and that impairs the works.
For the past 4 years, Jack Twebaze, the chairperson of Rutoma 1 village in Buramba Parish, has witnessed the community struggle with a water shortage after their established water source was washed away by heavy rains. The villagers then resorted to collecting rainwater and stagnant water from the wetland, especially during a prolonged period of drought. Whenever it rains heavily, our existing water sources get destroyed. For the past 4 years, we've been using dirty water full of mud, and our prayer was that someone comes out and considers improving our water. The water scarcity has taken its toll on Buramba Health Center 3, as Edmund Namara, the in-charge of the facility, explains that the health center has been dependent on rainwater.
Right now, Buramba Health Center 3 is mainly relying on rainwater. That is collected from the facility, the shed of the facility. And right now the pump that is supposed to supply water to the facility is faulty, and they've repaired it several times.
We rely mostly on rainwater during the rainy season. It is also very dirty. During the dry season, the entire community struggles. Miria Tegume, the Kabale District Vice Chairperson, emphasized this development will have a positive effect on the development of the area.
We were monitoring and making supervision of the Gravity Flow Scheme, Buramba Gravity Flow Scheme Phase 1. We have found the engineers are doing their work according to the BOQs, and I urge them to do quality work as we agreed.
Then phase 2 shall go to Rutoma 2 and up to Minamu Wombori. But phase 1 is mainly for one village, Rutoma 1, and mainly to the hospital, which is Buramba Health Center 3.
Buramba Gravity Flow Water Scheme, estimated to cost 101 million, is aimed at addressing the water scarcity issue by providing sustainable solutions for Buramba Health Center 3 and the local residents. The first phase of the project, which is at the final stages, focuses on distribution of water within the village and the health center. Report by Job Namanya for the news.